By the way, what happened to the guys that went to investigate that crash?
Last thing I heard.